the mind power, right?
Yes.
So he talks about mental fitness, right?
Yes.
So how did it help you mentally?
Yeah, I think it's all about mental fitness. Our lives are all run by our mind. How you feel every day. Some people can't get themselves to do even the smallest task because their mind feels so down. So I think all of us are governed by our mind. So our mind has to be super powerful. So to be successful, it has to be more powerful than a regular person. So we have to train ourselves to be that powerful, because every day when we live, we come across so many ups and downs in life. Even the smallest thing can stress you out. So if you don't have a powerful mind, it can bring you down, it can make you depressed, we can get lost in our thoughts, we can forget our dreams, our goals. So it's so important to have a very powerful mind. So time to time, we have to train our mind to be like so powerful, go get what we want, be motivated, be courageous, to have that strength, the strength of the mind. So what Tony Robbins does is train your mind to eliminate all negative thoughts from your system, starting with the mind. So mind is everything. So after I did the session, I would say now it's been about a couple of weeks, I am still in that mindset, because right now I notice a negative thought does not even cross my mind, even up to now, because he'd, I think, reprogrammed me. So I think of so many other people, like my friends and family, who would be benefited by this. So I would go all out to tell people, like, everyone in their lifetime should experience something like that.